You think you can do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you just clap your hands for me, please?
Oh, come on.
Because we all in this world again. You know, I grew up in the ghetto. But I remember block parties. I remember Miss Sally making sweet potato pie on Sunday. I had church dinner every Sunday. And Saturday evening, we did little other things. And when you get in the summer and they open up those fire hydrants and all that water runs down, but sometimes we can't get to the pool. But there's some cold water over there. That feels good, though. Especially when it's hot. Peterson. Thank you. Sunday.
We're gonna take a break.
Oh, yeah.
We might kind of pause it.
Look at them destroy.
Then we'll be back later. But before we go, we need you to help us show some love. All the way to my far left. On bass. Show some love. And put your hands together for the one and only Mr. White Russ. And on percussions, timbales, talking drum, cowbell, tambourine, whatever we got over there. All the way from Africa by way of the Ivory Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, show your love for Bonnie and Groove Fest up.
Charles,
this week, y'all. You want to do this? You sure you want to do this?
Now, you know, in every group of music, there is a carrier of that flame. The carrier of our flame. And I want you to give him a whole bunch of love. Because that trombone got that saxophone hitting that piano, and got that drum and that percussion and that bass added along. And then I'm there. So give me a big hand for my brother, Tony Hale!
Thank you.